Hello, Charlotte. I'm George.
Like a doll, 3 times a day with nowhere to go, no one to talk to, and nothing to do.
You're the queen. You can do whatever you like.
Except spend time with my husband.
Come now, Charlotte.
George!
I do not understand what you complain about.
Hello?
It's all right if I join you for a meal this evening.
A meal? A meal? Are you... A meal!
Charlotte, where are you going?
It is pretty, but it has 1,000 tiny buttons. I'm suddenly concerned that my maid's made the wrong choice.
I'm very good with buttons. Love can touch us one time and last for a lifetime and never let go till we're gone. Love was when I loved you.
George?
I do not want you. I want never to see you. Leave.
No.
Charlotte!
You cannot force me away. I will not go.
I command it! Go!
I will stay! I command it!
Please, Charlotte, please go. We can. This conversation isn't... I cannot do this.
Do you love me?
I never wanted
to
marry
you.
Charlotte, please, stop!
Is this because you do not believe that I could love you? I love you, but first you have to say that you do not love me. Do you love me?
I love you!
You did not go over the wall.
No, George. I did not go over the wall.